Hello everyone, how are you? So this is a primarily for this discussion is primarily for CA students, CA Inter as well as CA Final, who are going to sit for exams in November, from 21st November, and CA CMA students can also watch it, absolutely no issue. You guys also might also gain from the discussion. So first of all, two, three important points. First disclaimer is that all the things we are talking about is as per the information in hand on 2nd November around 4 p.m. Right, so during the time of the shoot of this video. Secondly, why I'm saying this, because the entire situation is very, very dynamic. Things are happening daily. Supreme Court case and everything, I will talk about it. And why I'm making this video, I'm trying to focus on the information in hand rather than talking about information which should have been done. I'm not talking about that. Right now, we are going to focus only and only on information available in hand and how can we make this situation better. I will also try to analyze some points which you might have skipped in the state of vulnerability, and I don't want you to take any decision which you might regret later on. So just I'm trying to inform you of all the points, all the perspectives. Okay, so first of all, admit cards were issued yesterday. Admits centers have been allotted. Exams are from 21st November. This is kind of a certainty that ICAI has given us, but there were some pending issues. Everyone knows that is not my point of focus. I will just repeat it, like the preferred center and the actually allotted center were far away in some cases. Some centers allotted were actually the COVID centers, so I don't think what kind of thing was that, I don't know. So in some cases admit cards were not available. I don't know if everyone has downloaded or not, and I think there is some three attempts only to download it, and that has also been exhausted. In some cases the center is in COVID zone already, so there is no case of that particular thing which was talked about in SOPs, that if it is declared containment zone I will have to shift. So this is already a containment zone. That means without even sitting for exams and without even seeing anything, I have already been shifted to May 21. So I don't this is a pending issue again. And in some cases, like the most disturbing one was that if my exams, let's say I'm sitting for both groups, and if I have attempted 7 exams and 1 exam is left, and if something happens which is not related to COVID but the circumstances are similar to COVID, like temperature or anything like that, or that particular zone is converted into COVID zone, I will have to sit for 7 exams again and the 8th in my next attempt. That is extremely disturbing for the student and anyone who understands some basic points. Okay, so these were the pending issues, and with respect to this, I can only say one thing, that we can hope. We can hope. Hope is only thing here, that revised SOPs come. Link to this is our next point in the Supreme Court case. As we all know, PIL has been filed, and I think Amit Jain sir will also update you regarding this. But whatever information was available as per the news and as per the official sources, jo bhi news pe available tha, as per that simple line was given by Supreme Court that this is nothing with respect to law, this is with respect to your logistics and conduct of exams. So the petitioner for students was advised to counsel to discuss the matter with the ICAI's counsel and take an informed decision. So basically, Supreme Court has said that ye law se related nahi hai, this is a logistical issue and kindly resolve it within your own matters only. आप उसको अपने आप से discussion से get it resolved and उसको आप solve करो. So again, with respect to this and the pending issues, we can only hope that we have revised SOPs regarding this matter and some clarification may come, because उसके लिए time लगेगा. जितना I know, it will take time for ICI to give the revised FAQs and SOPs to students. So usme we will have to wait. We don't have any other option. Next, one thing, just try to focus on information in hand. Beyond that, don't focus on any point. Uska koi bhi result aapko nahi milne wala hai. You will not get any benefit focusing on the factors or analyzing the factors or saying negative things about the factors or getting down, mentally down about those factors, because that situation will not change. We have to try that we will also not change, because if we are going to feel bad about it, hamari galti nahi hai. Theek hai, students are not at fault, so they should not worry about the things which are not in their control. Okay, next, matter is only for 20 days. 20 days hi aapko padhna hai. ठीक है, अब इससे व्हाटएवर यू हैव स्टडीड नॉट स्टडीड फॉरगेट इट, भूल जाओ. 20 दिन है, वी हैव 20 डेज, फ्रॉम 21st वी हैव एग्जाम्स. 20 डेज डेली स्टडी, ओके. 20 दिन में आप पढ़ सकते हो, आफ्टर इन 20 डेज योर एग्जाम्स विल स्टार्ट, सो यू हैव टू फोकस ओनली ऑन 20 डेज. जी जान से लगा दो मेहनत एंड ट्राई टू फोकस एज मच एज यू कैन. विद रिस्पेक्ट टू दिस माई नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज डोंट ट्राई टू सेट टू मेनी लॉन्ग टारगेट्स. डोंट थिंक वॉट आई हैव टू डू फॉर 20 डेज. जस्ट एक मोटा मोटा प्लान बना लो, कीप अ लॉन्ग टर्म प्लान इन माइंड. आई एम नॉट सेइंग डू नॉट डू एनी प्लानिंग, बट ट्राई टू फोकस ओनली द प्लान ऑफ नेक्स्ट 2 to 3 डेज. This was the point I tried to stress in one of my earlier posts also, that make 2 or 3 days plan, achieve it. It will give you a sense of achievement. It will bring back the momentum, because right now it's all about momentum. Theek hai? So don't lose that momentum. Just try to focus on 2 to 3 days plan and don't try to make much longer plans. Like in a day, I will study 14 to 15 hours. It might not be possible given the current circumstances we are going through. So it's okay if you're studying 8 to 9 hours. It's still better than if you don't study at all or study for only 1 or 2 hour and invest the balance time in seeing the videos and analyzing the unnecessary situation which you cannot change. Okay, coming to your next. So this point was very very important for you. Short term targets and jitna ho pa raha utna padho. Don't create any pressure. 8 ghante padhai hui hai, no problem. 12 socha tha, 8 hui, no problem. At least you are studying for 8 hours, that is very very good, right? Next, this was also one of the important points. If you have any videos available, any videos for any subject, YouTube pe also there are many videos available. For my specific thing, CA final law ke respect mein, there are certain videos available. I will also put the link to that particular, all the videos consolidated in the description of this video, only for your sake of convenience. So why I am stressing on videos point is that in this particular kind of thing, I think you can study more watching the videos and revise the concepts rather than sitting by yourself for that particular amount of time. So like for example, my IBC video is around 3 hours. If you compare it, it might take you some time longer than 3-3.5 hours to cover the entire IBC. So that is just a suggestion. If you want, I'm not saying watch my videos, anyone's video, any faculty's video whom you think you can connect with, you can watch. Next, this is a request, this is a personal request to parents, because I think many parents are also watching these kind of things, all these videos and posts, jinke bachche bhi CA exams mein, they must be appearing. So just a request that I have recently gone through my exam cycle and I'm a recently qualified chartered accountant. So I know the feeling, I know the pressure. And this is just a humble request to all the parents to talk more about this thing with your children. Jo bhi bachche baith rahe hai, just talk more. Try to understand the situation and just, I know you all are doing this, I'm just stressing this again, ki agar thoda sa time, because I know otherwise, other than exams also things are disrupted right now, but take some time out. Agar aap de rahe ho to thoda aur do, and just try to talk with your children and try to understand their situation, what are their concern areas, try to thoda sa unse samjhao, unhe support karo, discuss it, and they will feel nice about it. They will feel a bit अकेले नहीं जा रहे उसमें से, बिकॉज इट हैपन्स दैट स्टूडेंट्स दे जस्ट वॉच यूट्यूब वीडियोज एंड स्टडी एंड दे आर लॉकड अप इन द रूम्स. सो प्लीज वो मत होने देना. दिस इज माई हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल द पेरेंट्स, राइट? तो कर रहे हो तो कंटिन्यू, इफ नहीं कर रहे हो तो प्लीज ट्राई टू फोकस ऑन दिस पॉइंट. दिस इज अ पर्सनल रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम माई साइड. नेक्स्ट, एक्सेप्टेंस. एक्सेप्टेंस बहुत जरूरी है सिचुएशन में. वी नीड टू एक्सेप्ट वॉट इट इज एंड वॉट वी कैनॉट चेंज. तो प्लीज उस चीज को एक्सेप्ट करना, ज्यादा मत सोचना. एंड opt out, regarding opt out, I think the option is available till the end. So I don't think it makes much sense that I opt out earlier only, unless I am sure that main exam de nahi paunga, agar hue to bhi. But otherwise than that, don't opt out bahut early. Thoda sa let's end mein informed decision lena. And apart from this, one final point, all the points I have covered, one final point I want to talk. In all this situation, each and every factor of each and every student is very, very relevant, like opportunity cost. Like I know some families might be एक होता है कि I just want to start earning, तो वो सारी चीज़ें absolutely okay, absolutely relevant. But apart from this all these factors are on one side and one factor is on other side, which is I will say more important than all the factors combined, that is your health, your family's health. Because in my immediate family also there was one case of this COVID, in which I have seen what the family goes through, not only in terms of cost. Financial issue to bahut hi choti cheez hai. Apart from that, many things are to be considered, and not only during the COVID, after COVID, post COVID also there are many issues. So I just want you to evaluate your health concern. हेल्थ कंसर्न ऑफ यू एंड योर फैमिली एंड ऑल द मेंबर्स ऑफ फैमिली जिनके साथ आपको इंटरेक्ट करना ही पड़ेगा. ट्राई टू bring all those factors in your consideration before you take a decision. Like for example, if I'm going for exams, then I should be able to isolate at my home. One room or one separate section of house, if I can do that, I can manage that or not. All these things you have to consider, because at the end of the day, degree, job, paise, aage ki professional life will be nothing if anything happens, touch wood, if anything happens to you or your family. So health concerns जो है वो आपको सबसे पहले लेकर चलने हैं. आप अपने free will पे ही paper देने वाले हो, वो IC ने clarify कर दिया. I'm not talking about it, I'm trying to analyze it as per what the situation is in hand. So इसको छोड़ के बस एक ही चीज़ दोबारा कहूँगा, this I will say in Hindi. तो एक ही चीज़ आपको ढंग से सोचनी है कि जो भी है हो रहा है ना, ये सारी चीज़ें ये हमारे हाथ में नहीं है. आपको अभी अपने फैमिली के साथ डिस्कस करके अपना डिसीजन लेना है, किसी से कंपेयर नहीं करना है, और हेल्थ और कंसर्न, हेल्थ कंसर्न, हेल्थ एंड सेफ्टी को सबसे टॉप पे रखना है, सबसे टॉप पे. इट माइट बी द केस कि मुझे बाकी सारे फैक्टर्स माइट बी सेइंग दैट गो फॉर एग्जाम्स, टेक दैट रिस्क, और मेरे को हेल्थ वाला कंसर्न शायद मेरे लिए निगेटिव जा रहा है. तो प्लीज़ टेक अ इन्फॉर्म डिसीजन. मैं आपको कुछ नहीं कह रहा ऑप्ट आउट करो या ना करो, आई डोंट इवन नो द सर्कमस्टांसेस ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी स्टूडेंट कि किस तरीके से उसको ये चीज़ अफेक्ट कर रही है ऑल दिस सिचुएशन. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट यू टू टेक अ इन्फॉर्म डिसीजन सो दैट जस्ट इस पर्टिकुलर इस माहौल में, इस निगेटिविटी में, आई डोंट वॉन्ट यू टू टेक एनी डिसीजन विच मे हैव सम इररिवर्सिबल सर्कमस्टांसेस. आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फोकस ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर फैक्ट, राइट? सो this was the discussion from my side. Apart from this, whatever I am able to upload for CA final law, MCQs and short revisionary points, I will start from today only. That particular, those things will help you with the flow for at least CA final law. बाकियों के लिए भी I will recommend you follow someone. क्यों कह रहा हूँ specifically? क्योंकि इस time थोड़ा सा self study में बच्चों को दिक्कत आ रही है, जितना भी I have interacted with students. तो वो चीज़ एक ध्यान रखना और quit नहीं करना है, ठीक है? क्विट नहीं करना है, हम सी एग्जाम से क्विट नहीं करने वाले हैं. हमें सिर्फ देखना है कि आपको ऑप्ट आउट से पहले देखना है अभी या बाद में. क्विट नहीं करना, हमें सी ए नहीं छोड़नी हमें, ठीक है? बहुत बच्चे, क्योंकि एक पर्टिकुलर ये भी आ रहा है कि सर अब ऐसे हो रहा है, ये लग रहा है, नो, वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू क्विट. एंड बिलीव मी, वी आर इन दिस टुगेदर. आवर रोल्स आर डिफरेंट, आवर परस्पेक्टिव्स आर डिफरेंट, एंड द इम्पैक्ट इज डिफरेंट, बट वी आर इन दिस टुगेदर, राइट? सो ऑल द बेस्ट, स्टडी वेल, टेक केयर, बी सेफ, जितना होता है करो. And if anything happens, if any update or if any point where, because I will not make any unnecessary videos, ये वाले points मुझे लगे कि I thought will benefit you, इसलिए आज video बनाई है. Apart from that, if I think anything is worth sharing, I will share. Okay? All the best. Bye. Take care. And guys, one more important thing, I'm adding this part at the end. There is an announcement which is uploaded just now on ICS site for students to communicate their concerns, if any, regarding the students. I will just read out the language. Link can be found in the description below also. Students who may have any concern related to above stated admit card for containment zone may submit the same at the below link for the attention of examination department. जिसके अंदर institute has also highlighted that all the centers are at recognized school, colleges and institutions. और students को ये खुद ही feel करना है, किसी और को feel नहीं करना है, ठीक है? So all the other अलग अलग regions wise इन्होंने names have been given along with the mobile number and email ID. तो students can contact students and only students can contact them with their genuine concerns. तो वो भी आपको नीचे मिल जाएगा, ये बस मुझे add करना था. Okay? Bye. Take care.